My name is Margaret Dilloway, and I went to CSSSA in 1992 for creative writing. That summer was probably the most important one of my life up to that point, because I'd never been with or met so many people who were interested in the arts. And even though I wanted to become an author, I had no practical idea of how to do that. So that summer changed my life. I am a published author now. I just came out with my third book, Sisters of Heart and Snow. So thank you.